Samo Levski, običam te.
O. Ok.
Гари Родригес, бившият футболист и нападател на Левски. Сега ще го поздравя и ще му кажа: здравей, Гари.
Hi, Gary, and greetings from Bulgaria.
Hi.
It's been pretty long time after your leave in direction to Elche, in direction to Spain. What do you remember from that period in Levski?
I had a great time in Levski. One of my first adventure in outside of Holland, and mm-hmm. I had a great experience. Great club, and I enjoyed my time, and I had great moments with them. We shared good and bad moments. It was a great time, and I'm happy to be a member of this.
When you get back to your memories, which is the best moment which you had in Levski?
We had some good moments, a good season that we lost the
title
in the last game, but we had also in this week we lost the cup. But these are great moments and also a sad moment, a dramatic moment.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, football is like this, and I think they will deserve the championship in anyhow and in sometimes, you know.
That Levski will become champion again.
Yes, sure.
What do you remember from that week? It was very emotional week, but very hard week for Levski and you and
It was very
those guys who were there.
Because it was normally supposed to be champion and to have the cup, the double, and in 1 week we lost everything and it was crazy.
How did you feel after that and how did you get over it?
Yeah, it was crazy, but we continued the new season and unfortunately after that I left. But great memories, like I say.
Which was the best goal that you scored in Levski? Which is the most memorable goal for you from that years?
I don't remember what's the name. I had many goals, but I don't
remember. When you were maybe most happy? After which goal?
I don't remember now.
Uh-huh.
Maybe against CSKA, but...
Uh-huh. Okay.
A penalty, but...
It was from penalty. It wasn't so specially played.
But it was against the...
No, but against the big rival. What do you remember from the derby? Is it big enough to be compared with... the Turkish big derbies with the Greek Thessaloniki derby?
Yeah, it's similar, you know, but every derby is it's a good derby, and it was also a crazy derby.
Which was the most specific thing from the Levski fans that you remember? Like, they really loved you.
Yes,
for sure.
Oh, they are huge, you know, and they are 90 minutes behind the team, and it was nice. It was a good experience.
And how did Bulgarian League help you to improve yourself and to get the career that you have now? Like you are playing in...
Yeah, it was, like I said, it was my first adventure out of Holland, and it went all good. And from there, I went to Spain to Primera División, to the... one of the biggest league in the world, and that's why it was a good step for me. And I'm very happy that they helped me, and now I have a big, a beautiful career. I'm in a beautiful club like Fenerbahce, huge club, and I think every player wants to play in Fenerbahce, and I'm so happy for that. And that's a good thing. Yeah.
Primera División for sure is the strongest league that you have played in. Did you wish to stay more there, maybe for a few more seasons?
Yeah, but football sometimes
you cannot
control it.
Yeah.
But I'm happy that I'm now here in the Super League. It's also a big competition, and I'm very happy to be here and proud to represent a club like Fenerbahce. I think it's a dream for everyone.
And actually, is it a destiny that you are always coming back to the Balkans? Have you thought about it? Bulgaria,
yes.
Greece, Turkey.
Yes. I think it is made it for me, and I'm happy to share this for my life.
I think there was one friend of yours who played also in Levski, Gerson Cambrau. Maybe I'm mistaken, but...
Yeah, it's my cousin.
That's you are a family.
Yes, we are family.
And how is he doing?
Yeah, he's good. He's now in Cyprus. He played also for Levski. Yeah. It's nice that we played together for the same team, for a beautiful team, and... He had also a good experience.
Are you happy with your career in the national team of Cabo Verde?
Yes, it's okay, and we have to achieve much more. And the generation is getting better, And we are creating some good things, and I think that Cabo Verde can make good things for the future.
Which is your dream with the national...
My dream with the national team is to reach a World Cup. It's my biggest dream for the national team, and I hope we can do it before mm-hmm. I stop my career.
Yeah, I wish you to achieve it.
Yes.
Okay, maybe one wish to the Levski fans, if you can say.
I wish you all the best, and I hope soon as possible you get what you deserve, the championship or the double, and I wish all you the best. Samuel Levski.